Following Netherlands' loss to Italy, Van Dijk publicly apologized, saying they simply weren't good enough today. It's true that Virgil wasn't at his best, particularly for the Chiesa goal, but the bigger issue clearly lies with Koeman and how he's not good enough to be their manager. The most important now is for Virgil to get a proper rest, as it feels like he never really gets any time off. And that's particularly important for him given the severity of the injury he picked up from Pickford's tackle. What did you make of Virgil this season? Should we be signing a left-sided center back this summer to compete and allow him to rest when needed?